My, my, honey, you've really outdone yourself this year. Well, I just want to begin by saying that I am extremely thankful to be spending this Thanksgiving Day with my wonderful family.
Oh, thank you.
And me.
Oh, yes, and Roberta, too.
We're so happy to have you, Roberta. You can take your coat off, if you like.
It's from the Burlington Coat Factory.
So, Roberta, how do you know Dad?
I work in accounts payable at your father's firm. I'm in charge of all the company's debts.
Yes, Roberta overheard me talking about our little family gathering and said she didn't have any place to go. Several times, actually.
I usually spend Thanksgiving with my father and my aunt, but they went and booked themselves on a Carnival cruise. It's a large boat designed for those who enjoy nonstop activities, including shuffleboard and ski. But I exempted myself from the aquatic fun because the Carnival Cruise Corporation doesn't allow pets on board its vessels.
Oh, you have pets.
Mom, don't.
I have 8 cats. There's Langley, Dominic, Hi-Ho, Nut-Nut, Montel, Jesus.
Daddy, could you pass some of the turkey, please?
Yes. Othello, and the most finicky, Gilligan. He'll only eat fancy feast. He's funny because he'll only eat fancy feast.
Well, this fancy feast is getting...
from the commercial.
Well, this fancy feast is getting cold. So, you know what? I'm just going to go ahead and grab myself a little drumstick here.
Would it be inappropriate for me to incorporate a blessing?
Dad, did you not already say one?
Yes, I did.
Dear Jesus.
We're Jewish.
Savior of the world. I'd like to thank thee for my new Hebrew friends and the top-notch chow we are about to consume. I'd also like to thank thee in advance for the 7 bags of leftovers I'll be able to take home to my cats.
Okay, let's eat.
Langley, Dominic, Hi-Ho, Nut-Nut, Montel, Jesus, not you. Othello, and Jesus, you know Gilligan, he'll only eat
fancy feast. Amen.
All right, Grandpa, if you could pass those sweet potatoes, I'd be most grateful.
Holy hell, I wish I was dead!
Yeah, just pass the potatoes.
Sarah, it's such a shame that Richard couldn't join us tonight.
Oh, yeah, you know, I forgot to tell you, he invited me to join him next week in Paris.
Oh, that's so exciting! Are Sarah jetting off to Paris?
Have you ever been to Scranton?
Nope.
Don't count it out. The beauty of the skyline alone made me do a double take. I stayed at the airport Ramada.
Ooh, Ramada.
It was funny because they hadn't washed the sheets. And
I'm sorry, how is that funny?
You didn't let me complete the tale.
Oh, wow. Hey, sorry.
Apparently the previous guest shot himself in the head.
I need a freaking drink!
Grandpa Bud's right. Why don't we all just go to the family room and...